great that people are dedicated to helping people without food, especially on Thanksgiving.
The cost of the race is amazing. Not a lot of people would take out the time, even though we all have in our hearts to help people that can't eat. A lot of us don't know how to reach those people or how to even organize something to be able to reach them in a large scale. So I think this is amazing, and everybody can have an opportunity to help out and be a part of something that's awesome as a group, with family, and just for fun.
You know what? Running in this turkey suit was tough, but like I said, it's for a good cause, so it's all good.
This is a great cause. I'm all about, you know, supporting the poor and helping people get food when most of us are ungrateful for what we have, and I would definitely do it again. I highly recommend it.
I think it's really important about Thanksgiving. A lot of people eat a lot of food, and some people don't have anything to eat, so it seems like it's very appropriate to run for this cause on Thanksgiving.
I like to support Stone Try for Hunger because I think they're a really great organization, and food is obviously a massive part of living. You know, energy to live, obviously.
Feeding people on Thanksgiving and feeding people all the time is something that's really important. Hunger's terrible.
I think the cause is fabulous. I'm sorry that there's so many people that will not have food to eat, especially in one of the most highest income areas, Fairfax County, Northern Virginia, D.C., Maryland. And I'm so proud to be part of this.
Most of us are going to have very full tummies today, and it makes us feel great that we can fill up some more tummies.
Yeah, the race gave me permission to eat whatever I want at dinner, so I'm pretty excited about that.
And it makes you feel good and appreciate things more when you know that other people are able to have food tonight as well because of this race.
Well, I just really like being with my family and getting together, being active, and just seeing how beautiful D.C. is.
The race was awesome, and I love being able to run something for a cause, supporting hunger.
The race is a lot of fun. There are great costumes, great energy, and So Others Might Eat is a fantastic cause, and I'm glad so many people came out to support them today.